So, sir, what are we seeing here?
Okay. This is the one of the masterpiece of the poem of the Imam, see?
Okay.
The Imam had the multidimensional personality. He was Ayatollah, he was philosopher, and he was astronomer. Besides this, he was a poet also. And he has got a book, a poem, but this is one of the his masterpiece. And
what does it say?
Yes, it is addressing God. It is addressing God, and it says, I love you so much that I am ready to sacrifice all of my wealth and health in your way. To prove this, Imam, from when he was very young, he was starting to struggle with the government of America, you see. Because as you know, the America always makes a lot of cruelty throughout the world, for example, in the Japan. آقا قفره به اینه اون ورقه اینترنت رو بده به مسئولشون Who got martyred, you see, he came to visit Imam in paradise. This shows Imam against the merciless superpowers, but this one Imam is so humble. He's showing Imam in praying to God, you see, non-Muslim people. And one of the best wishes of the Imam Khomeini was he wants to unite three main religions, you see, the Christianity and the Muslim and the Jewish people, excluding the Zionism, you see. And as Imam said this for the sake of the God, you see, because we... And as you know, the Imam was the only man in the world that says America could do nothing, you see, the Imam. And because he said this one for the sake of the God put the fear of the Imam in the heart of America, you see, because he never could do anything to us, the American government. Although he tried one time to attack to the Tabas Desert. Have you heard about that? American attack to the Tabas Desert. Two years after the revolution.
The Iranian American operation in the desert.
Yeah. Have you heard about that?
That failed.
Yeah. You see, he put everything in computer. For example, the temperature, the weather, and the season, because he knew that there is a storm, you see.
Okay.
And he made everything, put everything in computer. He didn't put just God in the computer, you see, the American.
He couldn't put it.
Yeah, you see? And because he couldn't put this one, and when he started operation, you see, when he started operation, and it is written also in the Holy Quran, if you help me, I will help you, see?
Right.
And really because we wanted to help the God, you see?
Yes.
And when the America started operation, we were asleep, you see? Because it was 2 a.m., you see?
Yes.
And really God made his promises, you see? And he came and...